project le cote ai sichas pasher pa nedber sicha base
There was a teacher of grade 2 who had a student who was new. He would misbehave and yell at everyone. The teacher knew what had to be done. She went up to the boy and whispered in his ear, I know that you have a big heart. You are clever and you care. The boy replied, You don't know anything. But day after day, her words, she kept repeating. A few weeks later, the teacher did see the boy sitting at his desk so nicely. He began to be a good student from that day because she saw his potential and believed in him all the way. In Parshas Bamidbar, we find the counting of Shevet Levi. They were counted from the age of a one-month-old baby and given the title of guarding the Mishkan so holy, although they would only begin serving from the age of 30. The Levim guarded the Mishkan to make sure that no stranger would come. Therefore, just by camping around the Mishkan, the baby in its mother's arms was getting the job done. But the baby can't do anything on its own, one might say. It depends on his mother, who cares for him all day. So Rashi learns that to be counted as an individual, he still can be, like Yocheved, who was from Shevet Levi. When the Yidden descended to Mitzrayim, 70-1 was their description. Yocheved, who was born at the gateway, was the added one. Through her, they reached a state of completion. The future potential the Torah does see. This is the way to treat students, friends, and family. We should find the greatness in each child and focus on who they really are. When we believe in them, they will succeed and go far. When we act like Shevet Levi to guard the Torah so dear, then each of us at every age is necessary, it is clear. We must find our inner light and help others do the same. To shine bright is our aim.
This video was made by Nathan, Shana, and Leah. Glory.